What else with speed? And the return pass broken up. And Silverberg sends it ahead. Here's Grant, shorthanded, tripped up and taken into the net as Landeskog came back. This will be a penalty shot.
Boy, Derek Grant got the shoulder inside, and he was trying to bring that puck back into the middle of the ice from the backhand to forehand.
Well, he looks like he's laboring too, Brian.
And denied a reasonable scoring opportunity.
Penalty shot. Now, if Grant is injured and not at 100%, then the Ducks could have someone else take this shot. No question that he is upended. I think it was Landeskog that swept the feet out from under Derek Grant. And watch his leg here and hit the goalpost right there. Oh, boy, that right leg of Derek Grant kind of in the calf area. He's taking his time here before he looks like he's going to take the shot.
First career penalty shot for Derek Grant. And he'll approach Hunter Miska. Slows as he gets near him and scores! Derek Grant, shorthanded penalty shot goal late in the period. It's 4-2.
That was pretty. It's so tough for goalies when the attacking forward comes in kind of slow, because you're trying to outweigh him and guess what he's going to do, but the slower he comes in, the more options are left for him right once he gets to the hash marks. And he just snaps it over the glove. And here's the reaction from the Anaheim bench. 4-2, Ducks lead in the first.
Four goals in a period. The high this season for Anaheim. They're still shorthanded with 10 seconds to go in the period, however. And the Avs looking for more.